Coal-fired plants transform coal into electricity by pulverizing it and burning it in a furnace. The burning coal heats water in a boiler and turns it to steam. The steam, under tremendous pressure and at high temperature, provides the force to turn the turbine blades. The turbine spins an electromagnet inside copper coils in the generator, and that produces the flow of electrons called electricity.